On this episode of Wreck 'em Waterfowl, I'm bringing you this girl's first hunt, as well as my wife's first hunt. So, very important, very special hunt to me. I hope you guys enjoy it.
We got at least two, didn't we? There's, yeah, one just fell behind us.
My buddy Will has a dog named Ross, and this was also his first hunt, and his first retrieve came shortly after this shot. The single snuck in on us, but I made a pretty good shot, and I couldn't be any more excited for Avery to make her first retrieve.
Show mommy. Good girl, Avery. Good girl. Good girl, Avery. Heel.
On the way back, this happened, and it was the best moment of my waterfowling career. Without a doubt.
Go show mommy. Atta girl!
That right there, ladies and gentlemen, was my wife's first duck.
Fetch it up, Avery, here, fetch it up, back, fetch it up, good girl, Avery. She swam out and got home for me. Give mommy your bird. Good girl, Avery. Now I know this wasn't me. Good girl. Heel. No. Avery, heel. Avery. Oh, shit. Avery. Fetch it up. Remember big ducks? Avery? Avery, sit. Fetch it up. Avery, fetch it up. Good girl. Good girl, Avery. Heel. Good girl. That's my girl. Babe, you hit her right here. Oh, I guess Dad cripple shot it. Go show Mommy. Go get Mommy. Good girl. Go get Mommy. She's like, I'm healing with Dad now. There's a single right here. Avery grabbed a decoy first, and then I'm like, here it is. When we got up there, the guy was asking where everybody was. He's like, there's 8 trucks parked here. And there was. That whole road was lined with trucks. I've never seen anybody walk in. Kind of cutting back.
Unfortunately, where I was sitting, I was all the way on the right. Will was all the way on the left. We had 6 people that morning, so I didn't get the chance to video much of Will's dog retrieving.
Avery, fetch it up. Fetch it up. Yeah, it lit right there. I let it get out a little further. Sit. Sit. Fetch it up. Fetch it up. Hit it right in the head. It shouldn't be too bad. I let him get out there a little ways. Good girl. Good girl. Heel. Heel. All right.
Thank you guys for watching. If you would like to, please leave a subscription and a like to the video. Next week, I've got Avery's first snow goose hunt, so I kind of got a little theme going here. Looking forward to bringing you guys more content. Thanks again.